Roberto Alvarado. And just 5 minutes remaining.
Can he find the net? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.